I'm Lorraine Faire. And while I'm continuing Missy today, shading. Okay, trying to make sure the microphone's actually on. I never turned it off, but at one point it turned itself off. Okay. Looks like everything's fine there. Someone will have to tell me if the music's not actually going. Because it looks like it's going. Trying to make sure everything's where. Not maximized. Trying to put everything where I want it. Okay. Now everything's actually how I want it. You know, shading in Missy today, finishing her off. There we are. Usually I'm trying to pay attention to if anybody wants to talk. Is that not live right now? Oh my gosh. I want to make sure I know what you are seeing. So YouTube has got to stop. I don't know. I don't have to shade it at all. I put it completely in shadow. Thank you. most of that should be in shadow. Am I missing a section here? I think I am. I might need to make this darker for a bit. We have a rather strange angle here. Okay. Turn on the line, and I need to turn off part of that pen. That seems reasonable. Setting. Thank you. Charlie's shadows to look right. That seems about right. Ish. At the bottom is fully shaded. I think that's gonna have to do. A line would probably actually be easier with this. The tip is fine at the moment. I probably need to replace the paper that it's attached to my tablet. What did I just... What just happened? I really don't know what just happened. Thank you. Yes, I went there. I thought I had turned on eraser. It's not doing the same weird annoyances as when it needs an update. About the blurring in a bit. Smaller one, not an eraser. I'm really sure these are supposed to be buttons, like a controller. recognize her at that point. Her hair was going to be the most complicated part in all this shading. I chose the wrong one in the first place. And that was actually my fault. Is still alive. Check. Thank you. was too much. That's it for the actual basic shading. That's too big. Just the right amount. Without blurring the areas I don't want blurred too much. That right there should all be direct. Make this a little smaller. Be a little light on her. Of course, if I turn it to CMYK, it's going to get darker anyway. There is one more thing to do here. Maybe a couple more things to do, but... White. I apparently need it on the smaller one, and not on eraser. True black. I did go outside that. Whoops. This wouldn't take that long. This gives me plenty of time to get something else done before the Patreon live stream. The Patreon live stream is next in about 50-ish minutes. But Missy is done. I don't think there's anything else. Let's see my calendar. Okay. There's a Patreon stream today at 10:30. My next event isn't until May 11th and 12th at Two Rivers Medieval Fair in Cashmere, Washington. And my Patreon live stream next month will probably have to be the first, considering all the other Sundays are really busy. So the first Sunday of the month for the Patreon live stream next month. I'll have to remember that myself, so. because Patreon live streams I don't really want to do is not lives. I think that's it. So, I'll be back next week. Next week we'll be working on the master, which is actually part of the exact same save file. Do I not have the... There. There he is. The selection mask of Missy over the master is funny. But Missy is done. And... can't think of anything else right now, so... and in Patreons, I will see you in a little less than an hour. In the meantime, the rest of you, I will see next week. See ya!